treasure that I went to get, I'm gonna avoid it this time. Because I know it was just a pure, or I think it was a pure potion. I guess it's for the best, because Casca was dead anyway, so I would have had to beat it with him slain. Dark cures after the fight, it doesn't stay. Which it doesn't make much sense to heal it, because the next turn you get darkness back again. Fight these things. Turn around and walk away. Here we go. Attempt number two. It's my level 12. Ah, poison. Mages probably have more defense than me right now. Me and my wooden armor. I need to get better armor. I think I got everything here. Unless there's something down here, I don't think I checked. Bottom left. Thank you. take a quick peek down here, see if there's anything. Oh, there is. Oh, wait. Maybe I... Oh, I got that room wrong. It's just the corner of it. See if I can use slow on them. The ogre's lost intelligence. They don't use magic anyway. That's the wrong way. This way. There's the stairs. I don't feel like fighting. Five passes. Skipping treasure on the right this time. I think he wants food. I'll give him some seeds. Just a sec. Sorry for his screaming. Thank you. Now he throws them all over. It's like attacking the food dish. There's two treasures there. I'm getting my revenge on these things. Arm 2. This should kill them. Normally when I see these enemies, I just try to run away.
I'm off hollow. Have a good day and hopefully I won't pay anymore. See?
Okay. Alright, Casca, thanks for coming. I'll continue on. Go as long as I can. I'm not getting tired. Oh, hopefully you won't die anymore. I thought you said, I hope I don't have a good day. I said, okay, it's up to you. Pave level 13. It was just that cure potion, or whatever, the pure potion. Cockatrice, doing 1 damage. I wonder if Shadow's looking. Is he? Can you guys tell, or is he too busy with his food? I don't want him to see me killing birds. I'll peek over. No, he's too busy eating. He'll never know. Killed his brothers. Are surprisingly easy to kill. All they do is 1 damage to everybody. Stopped. Oh no, they turned me to stone. That's their attack. Uh-oh. 2 out of 4 are stone. Getting stoned isn't so good in this game. I can't cure it until after the battle. Mm. better to run from these things than fight them. Bonus experience though, that's good. I only have 7 soft. I'm glad I went and bought some. I only had 1, but I thought I should go buy stone. Just in case. I think something might turn me to stone pretty soon. That was a good decision. I got this one or not. Yep, I got that one. Move, bats. Kiki. Best to run away. Ah, he's turning all of them to stone. Quicker than last time. I got lucky. Only 5 left. This is costing me. These cost 800 each, these soft potions. Treasure room. Oh, that room. Nothing in there. There's treasure. And earth. Use temper on shadow. Weapon stronger. Look at that, he did over 100 damage to Pave. Magic. Cure 2.
That enemy is a pain.
Yeah, definitely. I just gotta watch it doesn't hit the same person twice. This should be okay, because I use Cure 2. I'll probably be okay. I made Shadow's weapon stronger. There, terminated. I got it. It's a treasure. 1000 G. Now, heal up. Good. I wanna see if there's anything down on the left. Wizards are strong. They're still strong for me. 61 damage. This is probably a rare fight in here. I don't want to fight too many of these though. Got them. Oops, I wasted one. Anything down here? No. Boss fight coming up soon.
Why either way, you didn't know who Hollow Shadow was.
I was watching Venom stream for a couple days. I first saw it a couple of days ago, but I've been in his channel. I do a lot of lurking, though. I don't chat that much. Sleep. This could be bad. Oh, I woke up fast.
I have seen Hollow Run.
And I'm in Pave's channel a lot. I don't know if Venom watches Pave the Way, but he's probably my favorite caster. I'm in his channel a lot. I like watching streams of people who aren't loud and obnoxious. Like, Pavey seems like he's really calm all the time. I like that. I should be using magic. These things, they don't want to die. Is good. We're gonna see the boss real soon. I told him to come to my stream. Did you leave my channel open last night? Babe, I got Fire 3 for you now. I'm about to fight the boss. It came in at a good time. All living things were born to die. No one can defeat me. The vampire. No one can defeat him. But I have harm too, and if I scroll down, level 5, fire 3.
I left OpenJTV and everyone me voted free. I feel so loved.
Let's see how good Fire 3 is. Pave. Whoa, 172. Terminated. You blew him up. You're a maniac.
Casca is F. Then comes Pave. Pave goes F, then comes Casca. We can't seem to coincide to play Magicka.
We did it. I have found the treasure ruby. Now I can give it to that Titan guy. I have to come back here later. There's more to this dungeon. It goes down deeper. But not yet.
We are looking for a fourth member, Hollow. You are right. Me and Casco's schedules conflict.
I'm not sure about Magica.
Yes, if not, then it will have to be Abdilo's wife. I will buy you the game of Hollow. I think this relationship is not working.
What game? Magica? I don't even know how to play. I've never touched it before.
We are all newbies. All you need to download is Steam, the greatest program ever invented.
I had Steam, but I got rid of it.
Neither had we.
I don't use it. Most of the stuff I get is 360 or emulator. I like playing on Xbox. I don't have that many PC games. The only one I got recently was GTA 4, and I got that for $10. I thought it was worth it. Four green ogres.
I believe PC games are better than console games.
For me, I like streaming 360 games just because it's hard on my PC.
Better multiplayer experience.
It's hard on my PC if I'm playing games while I stream it. But just playing on the Xbox and capturing it, it doesn't use any of my computer power, so I can stream it better.
You don't have to stream it. We usually don't.
I know, I'm just saying about PC gaming, that it's better if I just stream the Xbox. The only thing I really stream on PC is Final Fantasy XIV. Which I might do another weaving session again. I got up to level 48.
Magica might be too much for Hollow Kappa. Hollow
yeah,
will pay to play the game and pay buys you the game.
I don't need to get paid.
Maybe too much of a challenge.
I should run away.
He'll tell my agent to contact you as Hollow.
Agent?
Yes, our people will be speaking.
There goes the sound. Don't worry, it'll be back. This always happens. Item. Heal. Actually, I should just use magic. Heal 2. This bat, move. I'm monster strike first. Soft potions, just in case. I want to have a small supply of them. Never know when I'll get turned to stone again. I have to get really comfortable for this game. Poison. I have my feet up right now. It full screen on my TV. Ah, I forgot poison. These things. I'll try to kill them. Ice 2 and... Oh, I don't have harm. Maybe Ice 2 is enough. Hope I don't get stuck paralyzed again. They can't hit pave. There. Oh, that didn't do much. Maybe I should use fire, but I don't know if I have fire. I hope I don't get game over here. I'm scared of these geist enemies. I should have tried to run. It started. Paralyzed. Run and use magic. Ice 2. That's all I got. Thank you.
Hollow Shadow has such a big ego, he never felt one character was enough, he had to name him himself one too.
No, Shadow's actually my bird's name. Oh no! Dave is done. Run away! No! I'm gonna die. Everybody's stunned, there's no way out.
I guess you feel larger than life.
I am large. Now they can't hit Pave. At least everybody's still alive. Use your ice too. I get lucky and I don't die on this fight. I'm nervous I'm gonna die. There we go. I have ice. It doesn't do that much damage though. Some of them are gonna die. Four left. Oh, what the hell, 53? No more magic that hits all. Everyone's paralyzed. It takes forever to them to cure paralyzed. Oh, no summons in this one. Hollow's back. Cask is back.
I will wipe the living hell out of them.
Three left. As soon as he comes back, he's paralyzed again. Everyone's paralyzed. Hollow's back. Two left. Good, Shadow's back.
Can the match throw a strengthening in there?
You mean Casca? White Mage? I have no more spells that can hit all enemies. I've used up all my harm points. I can't use harm anymore.
Yeah, like fire for me too.
One left. I only have fire 3. I'm not that far in the game. Survived that. I'm just gonna try to run if that happens. Hopefully I get off this floor. I think they're only here. Oops. Heal. I made it. To go to the Titan guy. He eats the gem and lets me pass. I'm not sure if I have to fight him or not. Gargoyle. one floor left. This will be the last fight in here. To get back. I'm going back to the first city so I can heal fast. I have to buy more softs. I'm really low on those. They have a good ambush rate. They're always attacking first. Shadow attacks shadow for 1 damage. I just want to test and see how much the inn costs here. Oh, it's 100.
I'm rooting for Shadow to win this one.
It's not that expensive, but I wanna go back to the first city. Cause I wanna buy more items and fill up on softs at another city. Shadow versus Shadow, you root for Shadow?
It's so sure that he was gonna win.
Yeah. 100% chance. Actually, nobody won. We ran away. Here's where I rest. I'm gonna max out potions again. I might have some stuff I can sell. I'm gonna keep the dragon sword. for now. Actually, I should put that back on. I'll keep the Carl sword. Armor. Is good.
Yeah, but I'm hoping for a rematch in a cage match to prove my point.
That many in that dungeon, but I want to fill up again. Now I'm gonna go buy some softs. Get them down here. I like that green sword better than the pink one I had. Dragon sword sounds better than coral sword. They have the same damage though. Check to see if they're worth the exact same amount. I'll see what they sell for. So, all they're the same. Dragon Coral. This is where I can buy soft potions. I'm gonna have a fairly good supply of these. Never know when I'll need them. Probably have to use a whole bunch eventually. I think that's enough, maybe. 21. Should be good. All set. Now I can go to that Titan.
Eyes are watching you.
The eyes. They can paralyze, but that's about it. Should change what button goes back to the menu so I don't do it on accident. config menu button L plus X. Oops, L and X. Now I won't accidentally go to that menu. If you're wondering what that menu is, I'm playing on my PSP right now. It's a PSP NES emulator. That's why I'm having those sound issues.
I knew you were on an emulator.
Yeah, you can't really capture Nintendo that great. As clear as you can just emulate it. Maybe I'm wrong, but that's the experience I have, unless it's component video. It seems to be more blurry.
Finding a good cap card is hard. I have a dazzle but couldn't get it to work. I think PC has better emulator.
Oh, it definitely does. It works on this enough that I know how to set it at a faster rate. Like, I can play at 70
What's
frames
the best
a second.
Capture card out there?
I don't know, it depends what you want to capture. The Hapage HD PVR, the one I have, it's only good for 720p or better. If you're trying to capture in 480 or anything lower, it'll show up all blurry on the preview screen. And you can't just capture from it. You have to play the preview window and then capture, like screen capture, what I'm playing. I'm not actually streaming from the capture device, it's actually streaming from the preview window of it. It's just the way that one works. It just doesn't connect.
You should be able to choose the cap device in Split.
Oh, you can't. It works in a different way. It renders it.
720 works for our general of consoles.
Oh, it just doesn't work like that.
Instead of screen capping,
it renders the video as you capture it, so it's like 2 seconds behind. But that's just the way it works. It renders it as it goes. So. I can't just have the streaming program recognize it. I can buy another, I think level 5 Black Magic. I think Warp would be useful.
Might need a different driver.
Be able to warp out of a dungeon. But it only warps to the next floor. It doesn't take us out of the dungeon. But the only one I have right now is Fire 3. Slow 2. Let's see what that does. It's Slow 2 decreases one enemy's speed.
This game has some similarities with Zelda lore they created.
I don't think Bane works. I think that's just one of the spells that doesn't work. I don't know what Bane is, but I don't think I'll get it. I want Warp. Wait, Pave, Learn, Warp. Oh, I can't. I guess it's only for Black Wizard. Okay, I'll come back later then. Save. Going to the Titan.
Seem like they built it over what Zelda did and improved it 1,000 times better.
This game and Zelda? I think they're totally different.
I know, it's a weird comparison.
The Titan thing. Over here somewhere, there it is. Magic. I should save my magic. And just run from these guys. Look at the Titan. If you want pass, give me the ruby. Crunch, crunch, crunch. It tastes so sweet. Rubies are my favorite. Made them disappear. Treasure down here. Oh, there's monsters in here. Out of water. This is my last glass.
Your channel appears on Twitch TV, and we are on Justin TV.
It goes on both. I have the option to make it not mandatory to switch over. It's only on the channels that have been around for a while. great axe. 620. I'm excited for the great axe. The silver helm. Casca use great axe? No. Who can use a great axe? Probably not Black Mage. I'll have to see what has better damage. 39, 64, 38, and 54. What's so great about the great axe?
Alright, I am going to the store while I take care.
Oh, thanks for coming, Venom. I'll be sure to check out whatever you're doing when you stream. Wait. Great Axe isn't so great. It doesn't resemble its name.
Simon.
If any of you guys aren't following B-Boy Venom, you should. Sets up a green screen and everything, and plays RPGs.
Oh, hi, three.
Oh, hi. How are you, Charmander? I'm on a roll with this game today. I've done a lot. And there's still more to come.
I'm always would after babysitting my 3-year-old brother for 4 hours, then once my parents get home I get yelled at _ Kappa.
I wonder why they yell at you. Oops. What did I just use? Whatever, I saved it. Oh, I used a tent. That's good. Tents let you save it on the world. I thought it was just cabins. When your parents yell at you, do you yell back? Get into a big argument.
No, I don't yell back.
It's okay. It's probably better you don't.
Usually.
I totally forget what's in this cave here. I'm not even sure if it's another dungeon or something. It might be a whole other cave. So there's a surprise cave coming up. I don't know what to expect. Oh, I'm finally doing 3 hits. No more than 2 hits. Or shadow is, I should say. Maybe it's another dungeon. Or maybe not. Is this a dwarf place? Oh, it's like just a wizard guy. Use this rod behind the vampire's room. Hiding deep inside, you will find the cause of the earth rot. That's what opens up the dungeon I was just in to go even further down. So this isn't a dungeon. Funny, Shadow, the enemy, kind of looks like a cockatiel with that hair sticking up on his head. Sort of. But that's not where I got my bird's name from. It's the ninja character in 6. Plus the color of it, it's like a darker color. He's gonna be 3 years old pretty soon. My sister bought me that bird for Christmas 2 years ago. That's where I got it. And since then, I taught it to whistle Final Fantasy themes. Fire 3 twice. To refill my water pretty soon.
have below. JTV and TTV are run by the same people, just TTV is only games. That's why you didn't need to make a TTV account when you already had JTV.
Right, but if you put yourself in any of the categories on Justin TV.
That's why Hollow's channel appears on TTV and JTV.
If you make any of your channels on the Justin TV categories, anything other than gaming, you won't show up on Twitch. So I might miss it because I like using the list of people I'm following on Twitch more than Justin. That's the one thing I like more. It's because it actually works. You can see how many people are watching, and you can see more on one page. But everything else I use on Justin TV. Like, I watch streams on Justin. I just like to see who's live on Twitch under the following section. Wow, 2 of 17. 3 hits and terminating. I like the way Shadow can just one hit stuff. One hit kill.
Where did that torpedo go?
You have to ask him.
Blow that gutter of that face.
I'm not sure. But I don't think he's watching right now. Correct me if I'm wrong, though. If you are here. I don't think he is. Maybe he's setting up the stream himself. Yes, Hollow level 13. Getting stronger.
I guess they just got an MVP.
It wouldn't be the first time this website removes stuff that you like.
I kind of voted him like 50 times.
I think he leaves stuff running. But I don't think he's watching. Unless he's laying down and fell asleep. And he's too lazy to get up. I do that. I can see I have messages, but I'm already laying down, so I'll wait until I wake up to check it.
He's not playing, or he went to the Olive Garden.
Yeah, maybe he got hungry and went to the Olive Garden. Because he can get a discount there, probably, for working there. Should ask him what the employee discount is there. I think it was 15%. I used to work at Boston Pizza. I got 15% off. It was either 15 or 10. But that was only when I was working. And I don't think I got a discount.
Time to spend waking equals D.
They wouldn't give you a discount unless you're working and you're on your supper break or something.
He went best Olive Garden.
Some healing. I'll go in there, fully heal. Virtually fully heal. Some more for Hollow. One more. That's good.
Which better bring me back some breadsticks?
I've never ate at the Olive Garden. There's just none in my area. I'm sure it's great though.
Same of here, I've never ate there on Olive Garden. H&M. I wanna go to Applebee's. What's the point of letting you name a character if they only give you 4 letters?
Yeah, that's funny.
You Applebee's suck.
There's not many names that you can cram into 4 letters. Pave is the only one. Most names are at least 5 letters. You just have to take the vowels out and stuff like that. Except for Hollow, I thought that would be right. I try to make it look similar to the actual name as much as I can. I think I did okay. Casa is kind of like Casca. Hollow. That kind of sounds the same. SHDW, that pronounces shadow. In the remake, you can name them longer, though.
Casa equals house in Spanish P.
In the PSP remake, I think you can get at least 6, maybe. Or Kappa. Longer. They let you spell real names.
I had a Paris Hilton moment just a few minutes ago.
What is that? Yeah, I heard that too, that Casa is house in Spanish. So a lot of people probably think I mean house.
Game.
A horror moment. Did you just do a line of coke? Is that why?
Well, maybe it was a couple of hours ago. I realized Meteo in FF to use Vitella means meteor.
Oh, I'm poison.
Whoa. And how was that a Paris Hilton moment, oh oh?
I know she does a lot of coke.
Now what have Dilo said? No asterisk.
Medial means media, right? I think it means because it was dumb. Because it sounds so much the same.
Paris Hilton is a blondie with money.
Right. Not these things. I gotta run.
Yeah, but I never realized meteor stood for
that.
It sounded epic, but I never realized it meant meteor.
With harm too. This should be enough to kill them. I would normally run from these things, but I think because I have the first attack, I think I'll be okay. Harm too. That'll finish them.
Even though it was throwing a shower of meteors.
I think the spell I get in this is called Nuke, the last spell for the Black Mage. I don't think it's Meteor, I think it's called Nuke. Nuclear Explosion.
Well, I just sent Pei 1000 Mevos. If he's still asleep, I can cause that kappa.
I woke up from him spamming Meebo to me once. I was mad. I was sleeping and he woke me up with Meebo. Uh-oh, wizard.
XD. My friend woke me up at 2 a.m. for a Skype call once.
I guess that's better than him knocking on your window at 2 a.m. Yeah, I get calls like that sometimes. Seems like a good idea when people are drunk in the middle of the night to call me. Hey, come on out.
He said
we're getting drunk.
To fish fry 'cause he was invited.
Oh, I'm sleeping. Well, wake up. No. Going to sleep. I see. Fire to you. It's time to use magic. 4 green ogres. almost there. There it is. I've already got that treasure. This is what I use the rod on, those stairs. Hopefully I don't get turned to stone.
Hey, guess who's good. Back.
Is it Mew? Oh, it is. Welcome back. There is a stone plate on the floor. You sent something evil? This is a point in the game where you have to go into the menu item and select the rod. The plate shatters, revealing a stairway.
I see you bossing still.
And down we go. And it gets darker. What way to go? So many choices. What's up here? A troll. Look at him trolling. Look at his big smile. Wooden. It's useless. 3400G. A Sphinx. These are gonna be tough. It's right in front of a chest. I'll probably have to use magic. I'll try lightning. Oh, it's not that bad. Oh, it is. 59 damage. Are tough. So usually tough monsters protecting the chest. At least the ones with good stuff in it. Most of the time. I don't want to use all my magic. Maybe temper for shadow. I hope I can take out one of them this turn. Good. One left. Uh oh. 107 damage. Remember, I have life now, so as long as Casca doesn't die, I can bring one person back from the dead. One or two, I forget how many points I have. That was good. Pave level 14. Was it worth it? 1455 gil. Heal. Oops. One this time. I think I can kill it with regular attacks. Nice critical hit. That's a lot of gil. I think I got these two already. There's the sound back. I don't know what that is. I don't know. Run away. Now I'll go this way. Can't go down to the right. Casca can't run. Damn. I should've used harm. I'll try it now. Harm too. It's my way out. Now they can hit Casca. Maybe Hollow will be able to run. Run! These things are a nightmare. Oh good, I got away. Down we go. Wizard, these are still strong. Shadow might be able to one-shot them. Yeah, 128. Yeah. Wizard terminated. Victory. Should I check this way? I'm just looking for treasure. Heal Pave. Please don't turn me to stone. Stopped. And it'll be game over if all of them become stone. So have to be really careful on these guys. Chance 4 hits from them and I'll be game over. You can only cure stone after battle as well. I tried to use the soft in battle, it didn't work. What's up here? That's the exit. I want to take a quick look down. I don't want to fight 4 of these. Good. I see a building. What side is it on? This side? Yep. Four of them. I should try to kill them. Everyone's cured now. I'll be able to kill it. It's a treasure room. Wizard Ogre. Haven't fought one of them yet. I'll take out the weak stuff first. Thank you. easy to dodge. Wizard Ogre. Seems to only cast spells and not hit for much. Just makes himself really hard to hit. Sleep, dark, and easy to dodge. That's his attacks. See who's streaming right now. Just checking. Ah, Silver Shield. That was worth it. Got a silver shield going down there. Best treasures are always gonna be in the dungeons. Spat won't move, I think. Oh, there it goes. I thought it only stayed in the one area. Floor. This might be a good spot to use fire.
http://www.themindformer.com/b/news/archive/2012/02/.
Jeez, don't post links like that. Use /me command and then it won't read it out. I wasn't ready to meet the bot. Try to stop spam and links, just so if anyone's listening, it doesn't get too annoying. If I click off of the window I'm playing in, my controller won't work. So I can't be doing stuff on my computer while I'm playing, it just won't work. I'll try this way. It's a dead end. In this dungeon have some annoying attacks. Stone and stunning all the time. This is a dead end that way. There's nothing. Arcanine, lots of them. Fire too. two survive. There's a big boss fight coming up soon. Getting excited. I forget what it is though. Yep, there it is. One of the orbs. Let me check. Make sure everybody's at full health. I'm gonna heal all the way. I'm going to this prepared. Oops, that was a waste. I think 210 and a 211 is close enough. Perfect. Now, I have a lot of my magic left still. Two level 5 spells for Pave. Here we go. The Fiend's Ball cracks open. An ominous cloud rises, and an evil shape congeals. It is Lich, the Fiend of Earth. Lich, look at him. Wait, magic? I'm gonna use Temper on Shadow. And... oh, I didn't get Harm 3. I can use Harm 2. I missed. 125 damage. On a critical. Yeah, 47. I'll use that again if I can. Magic, and then fire 3. Harm 2. Good. Dealing lots of damage to the boss. Oh, 73. That's okay. 50. As long as they all don't die. 148 to Hollow. 132. That's huge damage. He casts it on everybody. Hopefully I can finish him. Oh, I did. Awesome. This is an important moment. I got one of the crystals. And 550 P, 3000 gold. Shadow's level 15. I can warp out of here. Yeah, now if I go into my menu, one of the orbs is there. Alright. I need to get some supper. So, I'm gonna say goodbye for now. Bye for now. That's awesome, I got one of the orbs. So this is a good spot. An epic moment to stop at. See you next time.